Okay, so I believe we got pretty much most of it down here. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take it out of the clamp and inspect it to see how it looks. And it looks pretty good. Nice and firm. Looks tight. That's the important thing. We want it to be nice and tight. So here you go. Here's a shot. Hopefully it comes out nice. And what we're going to do is we're going to take this and we're going to dip it in the ice cold water.